Hey guys, welcome to the Debbie Bear. Today, my last video, I did a Thanksgiving pie, and it was delicious. So this video is gonna be being about my cat eating and being dumb. Hopefully, it's not too bright for you guys. Hopefully, you guys can see it. Don't leave. When my cat's scared, she does go. I tried cat food before and it's not. Here. No, I'm making a video of her. She doesn't like cat food. I'm trying to get her to eat out my hand. She won't. Here. No! So we're gonna be running. So guys, this is a piece of cat food that she forgot. I don't try to give her, but she didn't take it. I'm just kidding. It just got dark. So guys, this video is also going to be out me trying these kind of M&M's because in my last video, well, in one of my videos, I showed these on here, and it was so good, and it was caramel inside. This is that one. But I put it, I'm gonna be putting Hershey chocolate on one of them, so I'm gonna be trying that. Well, guys, I guess we're not gonna be putting Hershey's in, but we will be putting this lemon icing on one of them. Hopefully, this is still good. I thought we had Hershey's in it. We're gonna be trying these M&M's with one. I had some gum get behind my ear. I'm just kidding. So I'm gonna be showing you this normal one. It has caramel inside. Are you actually good? You guys, I really want to see if caramel would make slime. It's the same color. I can taste my thing out. But that doesn't taste right. I don't know. This is my old one. I know this is gross, guys, but okay. I'm gonna have to throw this away because I cannot eat this. Okay, so this is a green one. That's how high we have caramel. I really love caramel and I love chocolate, so that's a good mix. Caramel. It's actually pretty good. But it is a little bit stretchy, so we're gonna be melting caramel. See what it does. If it doesn't do nothing, I'm eating it. So guys, check out my next video because subscribe so you know when I post my next video. Cause in my next video, I'm gonna be heating it up and getting like see if I make fries. Okay guys, so bye, check out my next video.